Hi there! Today I am going to show you how you can run your GNOME session in separate window with Zephyr. So let's go and open up the terminal session. Now we need to run Zephyr. So type Zephyr colon and the number which will represent your display. In my case, it's gonna be 5. When you press enter, you can see the window will appear. This is our session with Zephyr. I'm gonna close it and run Zephyr with few more options. Alright, so let's add some more options. I use AC BR no reset screen and your desired resolution. In my case, it's full HD. Now DPI, which will change the font size. And two more options. Zap hold and glamour. Space, ampersand, enter. Now our X session is running with Zephyr in separate window. So move it with the mouse. You can see the window. I will move it to the second tag, go back to the terminal and run our GNOME session. To do so, type display equals and the number of your display. Now dbus run session and GNOME Shell ampersand enter. Now we can see it's starting. We can move to our tag 2 to see how it's gonna look. Alright, we can see something. Move the window. Okay, our GNOME session is running. Let's change the resolution. We can see it's 1600 by 1200. Let's change it to full HD and apply. Keep changes. And as we can see, we have full HD resolution and GNOME session running in window. Excellent. That's all for today. Thanks for watching.